recent survey indicates that women are also interested in cryptocurrency. According to the survey, 6% of women who earn more than rupees 30 lakh per year invest in cryptocurrencies. However, among the women who earn less than rupees 10 lakh per annum, only 4% considers cryptocurrencies as an investment. The survey also says that young women between the age of 18 and 25 prefer mutual funds regardless of their income level. Investment platform Grow's survey on the International Women's Day discusses women's investment habits. 26% of women earn rupees 5 to 10 lakh per annum. The study says that stocks are more popular among women than traditional methods like a fixed deposit. According to the survey, 25% of women invest in gold. About 40% of women earning more than rupees 10 lakh has invested in gold. Real estate is a lucrative area for women with an annual income of more than rupees 30 lakhs. The report also highlights that the investments are linked to the nature of expectations in the real estate sector. About 64% of women above the age of 35 cite children's education and marriage as investment reasons. About 70% of women earning more than rupees 30 lakh per annum has given early retirement as the reason. 49% of women do not make any kind of investment. This is due to their ignorance of investment options. The Grow survey surveyed more than 2.5 lakh women across the country.